up, baby? West side right here, baby. West coast. But you know, I like off coast. Whatever this hell is, I like. Spirit King motherfuckers. Back again. You know, I thought I found these fucking, these cups at a store of mine. Well, not my store, but you know, a place that I fucking I go buy some beer games or whatever. Tops off my beer, you know. That was pretty cool. No, I ain't mad at me. You know what I'm saying? Thought I'd go to school and buy me some shit, show you guys what I bought and shit with my income taxes. But this Beer King, motherfuckers, you know what I'm saying? Here, to try another fucking cheap beer. And we don't trade all these cheap beers, so there's so much hatage on my cheap beer. You know what I'm saying? It's like, why are there so many beer reviewers out in YouTube land hating on all the foul beers? You know, I hear foul beer review. I hear cheap beer review. You know what I'm saying? That's like, hey, foul beer, I mean, motherfucker can handle a foul beer, you know, the pussies can handle it, then they should be drinking this shit, you know what I'm saying? Because that's foul, either foul beers to the neighborhoods, you know what I'm saying? And just leave it at that. But, I got me another fucking brown bag beer. I don't know if it's really brown bag, but, I've seen it before. 12-pack, 6-packs, and lately, I hate buying 6-packs because I want to try a beer, but I don't want the fucking beer, I just want to taste it. And so I actually found this can right here, right? Rolling Rock Premium Beer. It says a lager on the fucking, and the bottle says extra pale. I don't fucking know what it's talking about. But here it says extra lager on the beer advocates. It's a Lat Bro Brewing Company. American Distilled Lager. 4.6 ABV. Typical lager strength. You know, big deal as far as lagers or ABV. What else? Bros. No, BA gives it. A 64 Poe out of 721 reviews, or 121 reviews. My bad, it's like 4 o'clock in the morning almost. I've been doing this shit all night. And the bros give it a 70, the average. So, you know what I'm saying? I don't always agree with these motherfuckers, right? And there's been a lot of hatage on the brown bag beers. And Beer King's here to do for non-discrimination. Cheap beers. There's a dollar something. Like I said, Beer King already kind of emphasized on what is a craft beer, what is a shit face beer. Right? I don't know what craft beer is. So, it's not a craft beer. It's a fucked up beer. So, I'm gonna get my glass. And try this shit out and see if we agree with these motherfuckers or not. Because there ain't nothing wrong with cheap beers, you know. Even cheap beers can be reviewed. You know what I'm saying? In a proper cheap beer review manner. You can't compare cheap beers to craft beers because it's not fair. Craft beers are good beers. They're well brewed, you know, engineered beers. You know what I'm saying? These beers are just—it's like a fucking chain line, you know what I'm saying? It's like how can I say? It's like Ford, you know? You're just fucking multiplying beers like cars like crazy. Same thing with these fucking beers. So you can't compare these fucking—you can't call them foul. That's just the way they're bred. It's not their fault. You know what I'm saying? Compared to a craft beer that's well bred. So let's try this motherfucker out. Really piss yellow. real, like, typical younger snow. So let's try this bitch up. Room rock. From the glass lined tanks of Ode La Trob. We tender this premium beer for your enjoyment as a tribute to your good taste. It comes from the mountain springs to you. 33. I just read it back in the can. Rest, we'll do this shit with folks. Pouring this shit, it looks like it's almost no color to it. Until it all hits the glass, it looks like you're fucking drinking a glass of piss. But it's alright. These fuckers give it a, well, at least bros give it an average, you know. It's average D. I'll say it pours an F. Average, I guess, think with the D plus, maybe even C. It's high. It's high. There's nothing to complain about, you know what I'm saying? Because, I just bought this hat, so I'm gonna keep showing it. Anyways, it's not it's not that great. I mean, would I buy it again? Yeah, it's fucking $1.09. Who wouldn't buy it again? Or $1.30. It's a fucking brown bag beer. Of course you would buy it again. It'll get the fucking job done, you drink enough of them. But as far as, you know, quality to other beer I've tasted, it's a C minus, right? That's a, I'll be kind, I'd give this motherfucker a C minus, right? I do. Maybe if I try it in a bottle, maybe I'll fucking stop being cheap ass and buy the 6-pack for $8, you know. But it's not too bad. I mean, C minus. But it's best grade I'll give it. So you see this shit. Y'all check it out. Alright. This is Rolling Rock, Beer King. See my this. Alright, so drink responsibly. Don't drink and drive, motherfuckers. Don't be a dumbass. Remember, there's a difference between craft beers and your fucking brown bag beers. They don't compare. So craft beers are well engineered, and cheap beers are well engineered to get you fucked up on a low budget matter. Right? Like,